The MG42 is a 7.92 by 57mm Mauser general-purpose machine gun designed in Nazi Germany, and used extensively by the Wehrmacht and the Waffen-SS during the second half of World War II. It was intended to replace the earlier MG34, which was more expensive and took much longer to produce, but both weapons were produced until the end of World War II. Designed to be low-cost and easy to build, the MG42 proved to be highly reliable and easy to operate. It is most notable for its very high cyclic rate for a gun using full-power service cartridges, averaging about 1,200 rounds per minute compared to around 850 for the MG34, and perhaps 450 to 600 for other common machine guns like the M1919 Browning or Bren. This ability made it extremely effective in providing suppressive fire, and its unique sound led to it being nicknamed Hitler's buzzsaw. The MG42 was adopted by several armed organizations after the war, and was both copied and built under license. The MG42's lineage continued past Nazi Germany's defeat, forming the basis for the nearly identical MG1, chambered in 7.65 by 51mm NATO, which subsequently evolved into the MG1A3, and later the Bundeswehr's MG3, Italian MG42-59 and Austrian MG74. It also spawned the Yugoslav unlicensed nearly identical Zastava M53. The MG42 lent many design elements to the Swiss MG51 and SIG MG710-3, American M60 and Belgian MAG general-purpose machine guns and the Spanish 5.56 by 45mm NATO Amelie light machine gun, though these machine guns feature other operating mechanisms or actions than the MG42 and its lineage. Even before World War I, the German military was already looking forward to replacing the heavy machine guns which proved to be such a success in that war. The MG13 was one of the first developments toward a goal of producing a weapon that could perform multiple roles, rather than just one. The MG34 is considered to be the first modern general-purpose machine gun or Einheitsmaschinengewehr. However, the MG34 did have its drawbacks, such as sensitivity to dirt and mud, and comparatively complex and expensive production. In order to address these issues, a contest was held for a true MG34 replacement. Three companies were asked to submit designs: Metal und Lackierwehr and Fabrik Johannes Gross Fuss AG of Dübeln, Rheinmetall Borsig of Zumerda, and Stubgen of Erfurt. Of the number of proposals submitted, Gross Fuss AG's proved to be the best design by far, employing a unique recoil-operated roller locking mechanism, whereas the two competing designs used a gas-actuated system. The company had no earlier experience in weapons manufacture, specializing in pressed and stamped steel components. Doctoring. Werner Gruner, one of the leading design engineers with Gross Fuss, knew nothing about machine guns when he was given the task of being involved with the project, although he specialized in the technology of mass production. Being made largely out of stamped appropriately hardened metal, the new design required considerably less machining and fewer high-grade steel alloys. It was much simpler to build than other machine guns. It took 75 man-hours to complete the new gun as opposed to 150 man-hours for the MG34. A 50% reduction, and cost 250 Reichsmarks as opposed to 327 Reichsmarks, a 24% reduction. The resulting MG39 remained similar to the earlier MG34 overall, a deliberate decision made to maintain familiarity. The weapon was officially accepted, and the main manufacturing of the production design began in 1942, as the MG42, contracts going to Gross Fuss, Mauser Werke, Gustloff Werke and others. Production during the war amounted to over 400,000 units. The distinctive sound caused by the high cyclic firing rate gave rise to the nickname Hitler's buzz saw, and Hitler's saw, singing saw, bone saw or electric machine gun. The gun was sometimes called Spandau by British troops, a traditional generic term for all German machine guns, left over from the famous Allied nickname for the MG08 Maxim derivative used by German forces during World War I and derived from its manufacturer's plates noting the city of Spandau where some were produced. Brazilian expeditionary soldiers fighting in Italy used to refer to MG42 as Lourdinha. This nickname is due to the fact that the bride of one of the soldiers, named Maria de Lourdes, was a seamstress and the sound of MG42 was similar to the sound of her sewing machine,